Hello, this is what every tomato farmer aspires for. Every tomato farmer, main target is usually production and production of good fruit and production of many fruit as possible without forgetting quality fruit. As you can see it yourself, this tomato plant has produced quite a good number of fruits. See, quite a good number of fruits. In this one batch, it has around 5 fruits. That means by the head of it all, we'll have 5 grade 1 fruits. And many of you will ask, which is the variety? Which variety are we growing here? Sometimes it matters of variety. Sometimes it's not matters variety. It's managerial practices. In tomato farming, we have so many aspects of the managerial practices that affect or that leads to good production. And one of the biggest managerial practices, or one of the practices that some farmers do, other farmers ignore, is one, spacing. As you can see, have a look. Look at this spacing. From this stem to this stem, and the production is the same. See, from this stem to this stem, this is 1 meter or 100 centimeters. And some farmers tend to think that if you have many stems, or you have as many stems in your farm, you'll produce more fruits. That's a lie. If you fail to give your fruits, or you fail to give your tomato plants good spacing, you'll end up producing less or no fruits. Because one, with less space, there is high competition of nutrient. There is competition of space. If a disease strikes, there is a possibility of losing all crops. If a pest infestation is high, there is high percentage of losing all crops. But in our case today, as you can see, in this crop, this plant has been given a good space for it to feed freely. Because we are lucky now, it's raining. But before, we used to water our tomatoes using this place. So you're giving all the tomatoes or all the plant from different angles. They are able to feed well, and they are able to feed to get enough food. That's why they are not struggling to have as many flowers as possible and to put as many fruit as possible. But if we end another line here, this, we could not have achieved this, regardless of the amount of fertilizer or the amount of nutrient that we are supplying. So one, in science, we usually say there is a level of saturation, or there is a percentage of nutrient uptake per plant at a given point. So if this plant is saturated, it cannot take more nutrients. And if it has more fruits, that means the nutrient taken per day will be supplied or will be distributed to the fruits or to the plant. And again, because of the water application or when it's raining, the availability of food here, now the circulation of nutrients from the soil to the plant, because there is less competition, it's readily available. That means when the plant needs nutrient, it will get the nutrient here. But if there is a competition, you have reduced the spacing and there is a competition, when this plant will be in need of nutrient, it won't be able to take the nutrient. That's why there will be malnutrition, there will be some fruit that are smaller than others, there will be
high competition. So farmers, you know that you do, make sure you observe the spacing. You give your crop as good spacing as possible. Not necessarily the tomato family, but all crops. They need space so that they can feed, so that they can breathe freely, so that they can be free air circulation to the plant, because they also need air. And I'm assuring you, you definitely get as good production as you can see. This is all about feeding, all about a good spacing for the crop. Make sure you observe a good space so that you can also be able to fight the diseases. You can also be able to fight the pest. It's evident this crop during spring, you are able to reach each and every point of this plant because, one, you have a good space to work for that. You can see even between the plant, from this plant to the other, there is a good space. Yes, from this to the other, there is a good space. So, observe the spacing, and I can assure you, those small managerial skills plus a good variety, you'll end up achieving your goals, and that is good production. Until next time, subscribe to this channel, share, like, also leave a comment so that we can continue learning together. Bye.